Blessed Lord's Day to all. Last week, we learned about the most heartbreaking moment in Mary's life.
主日好, 兄弟姐妹, 上礼拜咱学习到的是看到 玛利亚生平中, 她在听心的事。
Mary watched as Jesus surrendered the life she had dedicated her life to protect.
玛利亚在观看, 当耶稣基督将她的生命 交托给主。
Imagine the pain and the agony of Mary being the mother of Jesus, seeing him being hung on the cross and assaulted by people. Mary witnessed Jesus' suffering, death, resurrection, and ascension to heaven.
当人顶十字架，迄款的疼痛甲苦痛，但是呢，当时玛利亚也是见证着耶稣基督的复活，然后伊的升天。But
even though Jesus' earthly life was finished, Mary's life had to continue.
当然，虽然耶稣基督的生命到迄个时阵就结束，但是玛利亚的生命。
The title of our message today is When Life Must Go On, and our text is found in Acts chapter 1, verses 1 to 14. In our passage today, we will take a look at the transition of the life of Mary from experiencing all the struggles, hardships and pain to a life of perseverance and staying faithful to the Lord amidst all the changing circumstances. The Gospel of Luke ended with a heartbreaking moment to moments of celebration. Jesus' death on the cross, Jesus' burial in the tomb, Jesus' resurrection from the dead, Jesus' appearances to his followers, and Jesus' ascension to heaven. So there are a lot of things that happened to the life of Mary and the disciples. But it is remarkable that Mary and the disciples continued to live for God and follow Jesus. What are the key elements that made Mary and other disciples persevere and continue the life that God intended for them to live? Before we answer those questions, let us take a look at the start of the book of Acts. We must take note that the book of Acts is the continuation of the story that Luke began in the Gospel of Luke. Verses 1 to 3 says, "In my former book, Theophilus, I wrote about all that Jesus began to do and to teach until the day he was taken up to heaven. After giving instructions through the Holy Spirit to the apostles he had chosen. After his suffering, he presented himself to them and gave many convicting proofs that he was alive. He appeared to them over a period of 40 days and spoke about the kingdom of God.
第一章第九节三十二年讲提亚为罗啊，我已经做了简书，轮到耶稣开头一切所行所教训的。直到伊家的圣灵吩咐所经传的书道，以后受之上升的日子为止，伊受害之后，用真多兵故将该计划我，会显乎书道看，四十日久，恩因显现，讲说上帝国的大事。Luke
wrote this book to Theophilus. The name Theophilus came from two words. Theo means God, and philos or phileo means love. So Theophilus means loved by God. Luke wrote the Gospel of Luke and the Book of Acts to Theophilus with all the details and historical account of Christ for the purpose of spreading the Gospel to the Gentile world. So Luke continued his letter and said, on one occasion while he was eating with them, he gave them this command, do not leave Jerusalem, but wait for the gift my father promised, which you have heard speak about. For John baptized with water, but in a few days you will be baptized with the Holy Spirit.
So the
First, we can see that Jesus told the apostles to stay in Jerusalem and wait for the promised gift of the Holy Spirit. John chapter 14, verses 12 and 16 says, truly, truly, I say to you, whoever believes in me will also do the works that I do, and greater works than this he will do, because I am going to the Father, and I will ask the Father, and he will give you another helper to be with you forever. Jesus promised that the Father will send another helper, which is the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit's ministry is to empower the disciples, including Mary, to do greater works for Christ and to continue what Jesus started to do. That is why the book of Acts is a collection of greater works done by the apostles in the power of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is God's gift to the church. And if there's someone we really need right now, it is the Holy Spirit. Then Luke said, then they gathered around him and asked him, Lord, are you at this time going to restore the kingdom of Israel? He said to them, it is not for you to know the times or dates the Father has set by his own authority. Jesus refused to answer questions about the timing of his kingdom. The apostles in Luke chapter 24 expressed their disappointment when they knew that Jesus did not redeem the ethnic Israel and set up his kingdom. Jesus is not talking about a kingdom that is a earthly or temporal, but he is talking about a physical, a kingdom that is eternal, a kingdom that is beyond temporal. The kingdom that Jesus talks about involves the transformation of the heart of man from a heart of stone to a heart of flesh, a new life that acknowledges him as their God and King. And one day, all of us who are in Christ will see the culmination of His glorious kingdom. Probably, Jesus did not give the time of His coming so that the disciples will not be out of focus. Jesus wants His disciples to focus on Him and His work. Jesus wants all of us to focus on the mission rather than a specific time of the culmination of His kingdom. That is why Jesus said in verse 8, "But you will receive the power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth." The Holy Spirit would empower them to be Jesus' witnesses locally, regionally, and globally. Mary and the disciples held on to this promise and command of Jesus. They couldn't fully understand at first this great commission, but they took it as a privilege and honor to be part of the advancement of God's kingdom. In the same way, brothers and sisters, if we say we are followers of Jesus, then we should also be witnesses for Jesus. And this is our comfort and encouragement, that the same Holy Spirit who empowered the apostles, Mary, and other disciples is the same Holy Spirit who is residing in our lives and who will empower us, who will enable us to finish the Great Commission.
因为咱在这方面，通得安慰，因为咱清清楚楚知影，讲说，这个苏等，每一位苏多甲玛利亚，诶，有能力，通来为主做工诶，这个圣灵。 当时也是徛伫咱每一个人的心中，当又要互咱有能力通来啊，帮助啊，完成这个大使命。
And verse 9 said, after he said this, he was taken up before their very eyes, and cloud hid him from their sight.
第九节就讲，讲了这个话，因惊看的时阵，伊就受主上升，有一蕊的云彩将伊接去。
After making this promise, and after he gave the command to make disciples, Jesus vanished into heaven.
所以等于对做了这个应允以后，伊就消失去了，然后伊就是升天了。When
Jesus vanished into heaven, what did the apostles do?
等耶稣升天以后，去做许多做什么代志？If
before when Jesus was crucified, they scattered, they abandoned Jesus, and went back to their former jobs. Now, what did they do?
Verses 12
to 14 says, then the apostles returned to Jerusalem from the hill called the Mount of Olives, a Sabbath day walk from the city. When they arrived, they went upstairs to the room where they were staying. Those present were Peter, John, James, and Andrew, Philip and Thomas, Bartholomew and Matthew, James, son of Alphaeus, and Simon the Zealot, and Judas, son of James. They all joined together, constantly in prayer, along with the women and Mary, the mother of Jesus, and with his brothers.
无远，约有安息的堂行的路程。当下门徒对起来，我倒去耶路撒冷，进了城就上了所点的一间楼房。里个有彼得、约翰、雅各、安德烈、腓力、多马、巴多罗买、马太、阿略腓的囝雅各，分类当的西门及雅各的囝犹大。即跩人当着几个妇人人及耶稣的老母玛利亚，并耶稣的兄弟，拢同心合意，也行出基督。Jesus'
loyal followers returned to Jerusalem and gathered together. Mary and the others had just endured the most traumatic 2 months imaginable. During that time, Jerusalem is a dangerous place to be Jesus' follower. That Jesus created so much chaos in the society. But we can see that Mary, along with Jesus' disciples, stayed and gathered together to wait for the promised Holy Spirit. Going back to the question earlier, what are the key elements why Mary and the apostles persevered and remained faithful to God? Number one, Mary and others persevered and remained faithful to God because they obeyed even when they did not fully understand. Even though there were many unanswered questions in their minds, like the timing of Jesus' kingdom, why of all many places, why did Jesus tell them to go to Jerusalem? Why does Jesus need to leave? In spite of all those unanswered questions, they still obeyed and trusted on the Lord.
虽然咱看到讲说，伫因的头脑内有真多的问题，亲像耶稣基督过来的点睛，然后为什么耶稣选择叫因活在耶路撒冷去的所在？为什么耶稣就需要离开因来升天？虽然有真多的问题，因也要选择要来顺服上帝。
In the same way, maybe some of us are asking the Lord, Lord, why should I obey the Great Commission? I'm not comfortable being with others. I'm inadequate. I'm shy. I'm weak to be used by you.
当因为咱欠债真侪人咧问上帝问题，主啊，我为虾米就是要来遵服你来做这个大使命呢？你知影讲说，我真正无自在甲人做一个，我是无够热爱，我是真够排斥。
Maybe there are things in our lives that we don't fully understand. But isn't it amazing that even though the disciples of Jesus came from different socio-economic backgrounds, different personalities, with different weaknesses and challenges, yet all of them were used mightily by God. Why? Because they trusted Jesus and obeyed him. There was a recently licensed pilot flying his private plane on a cloudy day. He was not very experienced in instrumental landing. When the control tower was to bring him in, he began to panic. Then a voice came over the radio saying, "You just obey instructions. We will take care of the obstructions."
Then,
Brothers and sisters, when we obey the Lord, it unlocks many blessings in our lives.
弟兄姊妹，当咱愿意顺服上帝的时阵，伊就发动将啊充沛真多的福气伫咱的生命中。
First, it deepens our intimacy with God.
头一项。
Because through obedience, we get to experience God deeper and we are becoming more reliant on Him. Second, it makes us fruitful in the work of the Lord. We will be surprised with what God can do in and through our lives. We will be amazed how many people will be blessed because of our lives that are being used by God for His glory. One seed can grow into a tree and produce many fruits. In the same way, if we trust and obey God, our life can produce many fruits. Third, it transforms us from the inside out.
第三点就是由我们啊，对咱的整个的生命底下来做一个转变。
We will witness and be amazed how our gifts and talents are improving, how we are overcoming our fears, and how obedience, how God is causing obedience to change our attitudes as well.
咱也是会真正啊奇怪啊变成惊奇啊！咱主内面的这跩温素愈来愈有进步，咱怎啊开始袂搁再惊吓？然后亲像啊，咱的这跩态度也是会改变，亲像耶稣基督。
The disciples of Jesus also went through transformation from being fishermen to fishers of men. Second, Mary and others persevered and remained faithful to God because they waited for God to intervene in their lives.
愿意坚持，并且对主忠心的原因头。第二点就是讲，因底下听候上帝来干涉因的生命。Mary
and the apostles waited for the Holy Spirit to come.
玛利亚甲彼得门徒听候圣灵来到。Without
the Holy Spirit, the disciples will not be able to finish what Jesus commanded them to do.
那无圣灵，跩使徒就无法当完成。
Remember, prior to the coming of the Holy Spirit in Acts chapter 2, the disciple often doubted Jesus. Peter actually denied Jesus, and the apostles abandoned Jesus when he was hung on the cross. But when the Holy Spirit descended upon them, we saw how the once doubting apostles became so courageous to the point of dying for Jesus.
但是当圣灵降临的时阵，咱看到这跩咧摇旗的门徒，开始真多真正勇敢，甚至到愿意为主。
So it is important for Mary and the apostles to wait for the promised Holy Spirit. But as we know, waiting is not an easy thing to do. Most of the time, waiting on the Lord makes us feel powerless and weak. The Bible is full of stories about waiting. Even in our daily lives, it is full of waiting.
就是在咱的日常的生活中，咱也是真多。
Waiting for this pandemic to be over, or maybe waiting in the grocery lane, waiting for the traffic to move forward, or waiting to be admitted to the company where we want to work, or waiting for a partner in life. Why does God allow us or let us wait on Him? And why does He allow us to wait every moment of our lives?
什么原上帝用恩咱啊，在咱的生命中有真多天候的时机。Number one,
waiting makes us realize that we don't have control over all circumstances in our lives.
好，一点就是天后，让咱了解讲说，咱对的，咱所有事情。
Number two, waiting reveals the true condition of our hearts.
第二点就是说，天后的时阵会显露出咱内心真正的情况是什么。
At times, waiting reveals our impatience, our wanting to control things. It also reveals the idols of our hearts.
因为时阵啊，天后会显露出咱无耐心天后，然后咱愿意来掌管其他甲控制其他其别项嘅代志，或者当时呢也是会显露出讲说咱心中嘅一挂嘅忧伤。
Number three, waiting redirects us to our sovereign God, who is in control over all things and does what He pleases.
第三点就是天后会予咱啊忠心。 来定咱的方向，来注目伫主权的上帝顶面，因为咱知影讲说，只要伊，这是控制整个世界所咧发生的每一项代志，然后是按照伊所爱来做。Waiting
is part of our lives to redirect our hope and joy in God alone.
天后就是咱生命中的一部分，这个是要予咱有法当重新。 来定这个方向，将咱生命中的盼望、甲咱的喜乐来主定，以主的本心。But
we must take note that Mary and the disciples did not wait passively.
但是咱得注意到玛利亚甲这跩使徒，因在听候的时阵，因并不是被动的。Instead,
while waiting, they actively sought God. They devoted themselves to prayer.
天后的时阵，因却主动来做一件代志，就是伫遐来祈祷。Third,
Mary and the apostles persevered and remained faithful to God because they prayed even when their faith wavered.
第三点就是玛利亚甲这跩使徒坚持并且继续对主忠心，因为因伫因的信心咧摇动的时阵。
Mary and the apostles acknowledge that their strengths are limited and their hearts are fragile and their mission is big. Brothers and sisters, if we want to persevere and finish the race well, we should devote ourselves to prayer.
那第几位，你若是愿意，底下来坚持，并且早晚你应该走的，你就愿意底下来坚持，用搁较多的时间来祈祷。The
lack of prayer devours our spiritual strength. Lack of prayer makes us an easy prey to the enemy.
欠少的祈祷，就让咱吞下去，吞去咱的属灵的能力。欠少祈祷，让咱真多敌人真容易来掠到的这跩难民。Fourth,
Mary and the apostles persevered and remained faithful to God because they gathered together and resisted the tendency toward isolation.
第四点，玛利亚甲这跩门徒，因的坚持并且对主忠心，原因就是因组织做一下，来避免受到孤立的状态。The
apostles and Mary could just go back to their homes and scatter. Again, the apostle once did that before, but this time they responded properly. They saw that when the body of Christ gathered together, it is where they become stronger.
玛利亚甲这跩门徒，因会通分散，个人去到家己的厝内底下来听候。因曾经安尼做，但是呢，即一摆这跩门徒甲玛利亚因的回应却正确的回应，所以因。
Brothers and sisters, church is essential. Attending worship service, fellowship, discipleship groups are essential.
兄弟姐妹，参加教会，来到教会是真正基本甲重要。 来参加中拜主会团契，小组团拢是真正重要。
We need to gather together to encourage one another to carry one another burden.
咱需要的组织聚集，彼此来相帮忙，彼此来相负担。Remind
each other to focus our eyes on Jesus and support one another as we continue to fulfill the great commission.
咱底下彼此提醒，讲说将咱的目睭就注目伫上帝的心中，让咱继续三个出力来要完成上帝的大使命。
As we culminate our series on the life of Mary, we witness the struggles she went through, the pain she experienced, the blessing she received, and the perseverance that she exemplified. But the very secret why Mary was able to endure all these things was because of her big God. Mary looked at God. She lived by faith. She fixed her eyes on Jesus. If not for God, Mary could just have given up from the very start. But God held her fast. God preserved Mary. Brothers and sisters, there are times or there will be times that the storm of life will seem unbearable, when life will not make sense, when obedience to God will be very difficult, and we will wonder, will I be able to finish the Christian life well? The answer is certainly yes. Because if we are in Christ, we can be assured that He who began a good work in us will carry it to completion until the day of Jesus Christ. That is why I encourage all of us, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us also lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with endurance that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God.
所以彼来说，这个所在个人讲，咱既然有真多见证人，亲像云彩、为着咱，就着放落当样的重担，脱去容易甜甜泪，咱会做尊心吞吞来走迄个排敌咱前头的路程，勇猛为咱信心创始成终的耶稣，伊因为个排敌前头的喜乐，就轻看受辱，忍受了十二架的苦难。
So when life hits us hard, when pain pours down on us, when death knocks on our door, we can be assured that even in those moments, Jesus will be with us. He will sustain us and will continue to save us.
所以当咱的身边，咱发现着真正艰苦困难的时阵，当咱诶啊痛苦一直咧来治疗咱的时阵，当这个死亡伫咱的门口咧敲门的时阵，咱就通得到保险公司伫这款的时刻的内面，耶稣基督救援给咱做一个，伊伫遐要来扶持咱，继续给咱帮助咱。
So let us fix our eyes on Jesus, our hope in life and death. God bless you all and Merry Christmas.
So ilan de jong lan de bak chu ke shok e chu bak ti ya so ki tok in wi ja si lan sing bian jong e pham bo. Ya ti ji be wan chu su ho lan mui chi wi. Ya chok lan mui chi wi xian dan huai long.